them, they would just start to light up. That's all. We can't light them up, but you can. You're lighting the K2 up. Try moving over a little bit just to the periscope. It won't hurt you, I promise. It's lovely lights on it. Which is unusual because you've got three pieces of equipment there and one's lighting up. If it was anything else, it would be lighting off, but lighting the two K2s.
Yours is a different version to mine, isn't it? Agreed.
Can you do that again, please? Can you set the lights off on that one again? Thank you very much. You rather touch that one, that's fine. Or you can go over to the periscope. I know it looks a bit weird, but it's the new version. Who's banging? Did you hear that?
I heard some density. I don't think that was coming from upstairs.
So no, it was
down
here.
From the back there.
Can you do that again, please? If it was you making that noise, can you make it again, please? Just so we know it's you.
Downstairs.
Yeah, we've just got somebody coming downstairs. That's the noise you can hear. Right, guys, we're back down this room. Sorry for the interruption on the live broadcast. What we're trying to do is we've got a new piece of equipment, which you can see. It's not mine, unfortunately. Mark Cooper, hint, hint. It's a periscope. And she's trying to make contact with the lad that was down here a few minutes ago and seeing if she can help him move on or, you know, if she can help him in any way. So that's what we're trying at the moment. He's gone again.
He's coming back in again. That's why I'm getting the feeling again. Oh. Right, there's a connection. You know I said about the fingers?
Yep.
And you're asking about the... I've got the fingers coming on, but I've also got this coming on. So, are the two... Are you two together? Do you know? There's two different spirits here. One's with the fingers, and one's giving me the flight of fight, which is the young lad. Or am I just being bombarded?
Was he a farmer? Is he telling you yes? I get a feeling that it's something to do with being a farmhand or a farmer.
I assume that's to do with farming.
Yeah, they used to go through crops with it.
Hence why they've got a problem with the fingers.
Is that an accident?
Oh. Is it that? I said they might be missing, they might be deformed, they might be broken. You're missing your fingers. This is not...
In a farming accident. Was you on a tractor of some sort?
Were you cropping?
With horses?
That's just John's pocket, that.
I'm not getting... You see, scythes and sickles, they usually have an extra handle on them. You understand, this one hasn't. This one's just one. piece of wood. It's not got an extra handle on it. It's got one piece of wood. Because I can remember seeing them in the history books. Or when I've looked. That they had the long thing, the metal, and a handle. This one hasn't. It's just... Is it a smaller? It's just one piece? Can you have one piece of wood and you've got the metal on the top of that piece of wood? Thank you. And to do with your fingers? Is that what took them? Were they missing? Because I can't tell, you've put the energy on me, but I'm not sure whether it was a break or a missing or... Thank you.
Is it still behind us?
There's a few. I've got the young lad on this side.
Let's see if you can.
Because I can feel that. But I've got the guy.
Here.
You're getting the guy with... It's two different...
That's so
two
weird.
Different people.
It made my neck... Did you make my neck go really, really cold?
Just done mine.
You as well. Yeah. You got it, yeah.
Young lad is on
Thank you.
Side.
Thank you very much.
Like a gust of cold wind.
I'm feeling sick.
Seriously,
I'm feeling sick. Do you
want to
give me the camera then?
No,
I'll
be alright.
Anything else?
No, the big angry guy was here again, but he seems to have gone. I can't hear what he's shouting. It's like... It's an SE word. It's like sesh, seft, sedge, seth.
Scythe?
No, it's definitely SE because he's shouting. I can see him mouthing the word. It's a shout. He calls Seth.
Keith, keep
on it. That would be a yes.
That would be a well and truly a yes.
Hello, Seth. Do you want to tell us why you're so angry then? You know this isn't your house anymore. We're not intruding.
Seth, do you mean us any harm in any way? Are you okay for us to be here?
Yeah, it's alright with that. He's not going to do anything. He's the one that walks. He's the one that... Backwards and forwards. Have you heard footsteps? Yeah? He's the one that walks.
He stands over you though, because he's like 6'1", 6'2". But he stands right over the top of you. He's like really intimidating. But I just can't work out why he's so angry.
I've just randomly got a name in my head.
Oh.
There.
Randomly. Hello, thank you very much. Can you make it come round towards Christopher, please?
Herbert? I just got a random name in my head, Herbert.
Whoever's touching the periscope,
where?
You can walk around it and the periscope light will follow you.
Well, so
can you go towards Christopher, please, over here where the stairs are? Can you walk around a bit more, please? I do like the yellow colour and I know that's coming up. If you'd like, and the K2 as well. Thank you. Can you go around towards yellow? Oh, spot on. Thank you very much. Green? Can we manage to... Oh, yeah. We're going. Go on. Go and point at Christopher. That's it.
How do?
Can you do that again, please? Can you come back and use the periscope again? You can see it doesn't hurt you. And it is quite pretty, I must admit.
Does this cell a flood? You know when you get really heavy rain?
Yes.
Properly floods?
Not while I've been here, but in years gone by, yes. When I've gone...
Oh.
Since I've been here, it's never gone above here.
I'm alright.
But it has apparently flooded. Because there's a river under it.
Is it?
Diverted and it used to flood going back.
Not just that as well, according to, we're not 100% sure, but according to the books that are based on this area, this pub is on
a ley line.
Yeah.
I thought that. You've got the energy coming up from the ley line, and it's normally associated with rivers. So if there's one under here, you'll find that that will be feeding the energy to spirit, because they'll use that energy.
The local historian has mentioned about it being on ley lines, and there's some graph things they've got up where it's showing it.
It'll be Pendle's ley line. It's a massive ley line that goes towards the Roman Road and Pendle.
Yeah.
And this will be part of it.
Yeah. Because Warner Street's known on Warner Street where the monastery were. That's spot on the actual. Yeah.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Just pick up on
spirit. They'll also pick up on the ley lines.
Yeah.
Because they'll sense it. Yeah.
They get up in the night sometimes for no reason. They just look at the door.
Yeah, I think so.
As if someone's coming in, that there's nobody.
Yeah.
There's alarm as
well. No, animals are.
Yeah, so.
Animals are very sensitive.
You've looked into the history of this place.
That's it, yes.
Do you know why it was no longer a farm?
No. Doesn't say any of that. It just says that the farm applied for a licence. They got a licence, and from there onwards, it built up to being what it is now. But I don't. It was still a farm making alcohol, selling alcohol off the farm. That's all I know.
When I went to Googling that, Epsom Valley went to.
Was it a farm and then a courthouse?
Whilst it was a farm, I think one of the. Rooms upstairs were still used for inquests, for smaller inquests, just for the local Great Harwood area. And then I think it's built to become the main one for the area then.
I'm just trying to work out what he's angry at.
But he was ruthless.
That door opened sometimes for no reason as well.
I've seen a dust explosion, and it looks, it's in like a pyroclastic flow that goes on the hillside.
Yeah.
It's like that, and that's what I saw coming out of the upstairs.
There's also a list of dead as well if you
It's a scary thing, the whole, the air just turns to fire around you. Have you ever seen when someone holds a lighter and they just let the gas out and then they click it and if you imagine the whole room filling with fire?
Yeah.
It's not gone in a second, it's been stairs.
I know you said his name's on a chest.
Do you remember that chest last year? Yes. That word dust, that's what that word wood dust, same thing.
Yeah. The fireball.
No, I've got that.
Yeah.
It was Bert and Ernie. I get really weird symbols.
Is he in here now?
But I think it was more Bert and Ernie out of Sesame Street to give me the earnest.
Yeah, because I feel like a random figure.
I giggled to myself when I looked upstairs at that bench. It says Bert, Herbert.
And it's one of, you know, when I say I get them feeling like a granddad kind of figure that's like a protective kind of.
Can you make my care to go off? I want to know it's still alive, please. Thank you. It's still working then.
That's amazing.
Thanks. I needed to know that.
That's been dead, hasn't it, while we've been here. That's been quiet.
Do you just like the grey colour a little better?
Unbelievable.
That's this one now.
We had three on a bed in the hotel room.
Sweetheart, if it's you,
we asked them, can you do that one?
Me.
And they'd move from one care 2 metres to the next on request.
Wow.
Are you still there?
Well,
you are still there.
Because I said to you, didn't I? Is it switched off? We're doing nothing, are they?
You won't need to worry, I promise. Can you make both of them work for me? That is fantastic. Can you make the periscope work? That would be excellent if you could do that.
Yeah.
I know it's a bit weird, it's not quite the same. No, I know. Thank you. You will stay with me, won't you? Yes. We will find who we need to find, and we'll move you on, sweetie. You're not staying like that. Chris, you getting a female?
No.
No? I've got a female that keeps...
Right, guys, we're back for a short while, but it might only be a short while because even though... Oh, well, they're telling me it's only going to be a short while. Even though I'm on my own Wi-Fi here, something keeps making it go a bit funny. Having a full blown conversation with us.
Yeah, we're still here.
Do you know roundabout, if there is a female, roundabout what time she might be from?
I don't know. What I'm getting given is the female is upstairs and she's wanting us to go back up there, but she's sort of like, it's the one that was at the toilet when we first came in.
Yeah.
Wow.
She wants to say hello now.
It's sort of like...
Come here.
Yeah. So maybe she wants to connect now, which she didn't before, because before it was sort of just like looking at you thinking, who are you?
New people,
you know? But I think she may have been watching while we've been working with the others.
Go back up.
It's just like it's secretive, isn't it?
Hush, hush, yeah.
Click it.
Well, as I mentioned previously, information that we know of is that down here was, what was it?
Brothel.
Brothel.
Couldn't go like that.
It's sort of,
yeah.
Yeah.
Come here, see what we're up to. Yeah, so.
Yeah, I don't get that.
I've not been getting it down here. It's been upstairs, and then I'm just getting it in my head now.
You know, remember when we went to that place at Blackpool, and I said to the guy, this used to be a brothel? He was like, no. I said, yeah, it's because there's a woman here taking money. I said this was a brothel. He went, yeah, well, it was actually a brothel, yeah. During the 50s.
It was in the 70s, this. So whether it's left anything behind or not, might not have done. But
quite recent.
I think it was in the 70s, weren't it?
So I've been told.
I've got no connection with her as yet, but it is.
That wouldn't be down here, would it?
No, she's upstairs.
I'm saying the brothel.
I can't say it's a brothel as of yet. It's a female who's hush-hush wanting to come here. It could be anything. Until we actually go and see her, I won't know what it is. Because she's not coming in, she's just saying, me.
Does this pub have Wi-Fi?
Sorry?
Does this pub have Wi-Fi?
Wi-Fi? Have I unplugged it? What did you say? Sorry.
No, I'm asking, does it have Wi-Fi? Does it pub? Yeah, it does. I might need to connect to it later because even off my own Wi-Fi, it keeps shutting down.
It does here, and the phone turns off now and again.
Right.
It'll be all right 1 minute. It'll be perfectly fine. Yeah. It just goes off.
Guys, I'm sorry if you keep losing us. It's just that it's a bad signal down here. So. Should we go up to your landing area?
Yeah.
This was a Masonic lodge.